Rollover accident caused cement to spill onto the Highway 65 bypass this morning. The Polk County Sheriff's Office says a truck was heading southbound on Vandalia Road Bridge when it made a quick lane change to avoid a car that was merging into that lane. The truck rolled onto its side and spilled that cement. The driver was not harmed. Cars were diverted onto Vandalia while the scene was cleaned up. It did reopen about 2 hours.